Good morning, children. In last class, we have studied about five kingdom classification given by Whittaker. Now, the first kingdom of Whittaker's classification is Monera. Monera, which include all the prokaryotes, and the rest four kingdoms, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia, includes all the eukaryotes. So, before starting with the kingdom, let's discuss about the difference between prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Prokaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells, if we compare the size, they are smaller than the eukaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells are always unicellular. Eukaryotics have both the options. Few eukaryotics, which can come under the kingdom Protista, are unicellular, and rest are multicellular. In prokaryotes, nucleus, a proper well-defined nucleus is not there. In fact, it has only a naked DNA, and that's why it is known as nucleoid. Whereas in eukaryotes, linear DNA is found, and DNA along with some proteins named as stone proteins forms a structure known as chromosome, and these chromosomes are bound under a nuclear envelope. So the structure is known as nucleus. In prokaryotes, membrane bound organelles are absent. Now, what are the membrane bound organelles? You have studied in class 9 about these organelles, like Golgi bodies, like endoplasmic reticulum, mitochondria, chloroplast, all these structures which are covered by membrane are called membranous organelles. So these kind of organelles are not found in prokaryotes, but they are present in eukaryotic organisms. Now the next difference is based on the structure of ribosomes. Ribosomes are protein synthesizing structures. They are again non-membranous structures. They are made up of RNA and different type of proteins. Now, there was a scientist, Swedberg, who on the basis of sedimentation found the different sizes of ribosomes. And based on this sedimentation coefficient or Swedberg unit, there are different type of ribosomes. In prokaryotes, 70 Swedberg unit type of ribosomes are present, whereas in eukaryotes it is of 80s. Prokaryotes do not have mitochondria, whereas eukaryotes have mitochondria. Prokaryotes majorly divide by asexual method, and the method is binary fission, where the cell divides into two equal halves. In eukaryotes, the cell division is of two types, mitosis and meiosis. The detail of mitosis and meiosis you will study in other classes. In prokaryotes, as I said, they reproduce by asexual method. But it has been discovered that sometimes they exchange their DNA by the method called conjugation. In eukaryotes, both the reproduction type is available, asexual and sexual. Prokaryotes, they have a different type of nutrition. They are parasitic, saprophytic, photosynthetic, or chemosynthetic. So majority of the functions, decomposition, nitrogen fixation, fermentation is done by these prokaryotic organisms. So they have a different type of respiration also, aerobic and anaerobic both. In eukaryotic, the common form of respiration is simple from the sugar, as you have studied in class 10th, it is a simple aerobic kind of respiration. Now children, prokaryotic organisms mainly include bacteria. So many a time, Monera or prokaryotes or bacteria are considered as a synonym. In eukaryotes, all fungi, algae, animals, and plants are considered.